second qualifiers run, I tried to clean up my run to get my grabs better, and I messed up on switch three, and I think I just landed backwards and I hit my head and ended up with a concussion.
So unfortunately, he can't bring it down, but still a massive high five here to Mr. Alex Alves.
Very frustrating, especially after what happened in the Olympics and just having to recover after that. I don't know, it's not what I wanted. This isn't what the result was supposed to be.